calciphylaxis with pseudoxanthum elasticum-like changes. Metastatic calcification with pseudoxanthum elasticum-like changes. Abstract. Background. Calciphylaxis and pseudoxanthum elasticum, PXE, are rare, clinically distinct disorders that share a common feature of cutaneous calcification and that vary widely in their cutaneous presentation. Methods. We conducted a descriptive, retrospective review of biopsy specimens collected over a 2-year period. Only specimens with a histologic and clinical diagnosis of calciphylaxis were included in the review. Specimens were then histologically examined for features of PXE in the dermis and/or subcutaneous fat, utilizing hematoxylin and eosin staining. Von Kosa and Verf van Gijsen special stains were also performed to examine calcification and elastic fibers, respectively. Results. We reviewed 13 biopsy specimens from 9 patients with known clinical and histologic evidence of calciphylaxis, both uremic and non-uremic types. Upon re-examination, we found that 46.2%, n equals 613, of the specimens showed concomitant PXE-like changes uniquely localized to the subcutaneous fat. Conclusion. The presence of PXE-like changes in the subcutis may heighten suspicion for a diagnosis of calciphylaxis in the appropriate clinical setting and be helpful when classic histologic features are subtle or absent.